Dr. Bradshaw's experiment had given life back to the butcher. He tried to talk, but the electrical voltage had burned out his vocal cords. Yet it hadn't destroyed his brain. He knew who he was. He knew who he hated. As he stumbled about the room, I think he thought only about one thing: kill Lowe, Sweeney, and Joe Marcelli.